Hi guys, you are watching We Travel For Festival. Brings.
So we are here live at the chief's place, and what is happening here is we have the chief imam for the whole Zongo community and Kentampo, and then they have the minister for the Zongo communities as well. The chief imam will do an overall prayer for the whole community. This is part of the things they are supposed to do before the whole festival thereby commence tomorrow. So today that is what is happening. It's around 3, and then the whole community with the chiefs, with the elders, and everybody is gathered inside there. Normally it used to be at the mosque, but we know because of the COVID they can't gather at the mosque. Even though it's a bit crowded here, but at least it's okay, everybody's in the mask, so it's COVID free. We have the National Women's Youth Organizer here with us. We would want her to tell us something about the youth, the young girls participating in the festival. Hi.
Alright, good afternoon to you all. I'm Sanu Bilal Barakisu, National Woman Organizer for Benkadi Youth. When you talk about Benkadi, Swangara Festival, meaning Benkadi means coming together is good. You mean anytime we come together, we do everything together. There is something that we call solidarity among us. So anytime that Wangarais are coming together, we are coming to perform our traditional festival. The traditional festival is called Benkadi Krubi. So we are here to celebrate the national Benkadi Krubi here. As you can see, we have so many chiefs from across Ghana. Some are from outside, like Cote d'Ivoire, Benin, Nigeria, and Co. We are all here to just perform and come together as one people to celebrate the National Krubi Festival.
Okay, so quick one. I could see some young girls sitting up there. What are they doing up there?
All right. As for the young girls performing the Krubi Festival, you can see them on top of the extra, meaning that they are all virgins. Okay, when I talk about virgins, you get to know it. They don't know anything about men. They don't know anything about the whole world. So, meaning if you're not a virgin, you can't get that structure over there. It will just like a whole lot of things. So, Krubi Festival, the aim for doing is that preventing or early pregnancy among females, because as the time goes on, it gets to get them to the Krubi Festival. And you are not a virgin, you can't climb that tree. So, that thing provides that or prevent the ladies from going into early sex. You get it, so that you just like prevent premature this thing, marriage and premature pregnancy or early pregnancy, so that the ladies can also like be educated, as you can see us.
So that's the Women's Youth Organizer for the Benkadi Krubi Festival. We just had a church over here. Before we go, a quick one. Last year, did you guys have the festival?
Yes, please.
COVID, but you still had it.
Yes, please.
Okay, so comparing the previous festivals and this year, what has changed?
Right. As what I can say about the festival is that when I compare this year's festival to last year's festival, this one is like somehow big one or huge, as I used to say it. Because you can see, last year, because of the COVID-19, the chief decided not to invite some people. We used to do some small one, but as not as small as the way we are saying it. So for this year, you can see we are still like observing the protocol, COVID-19 protocol. But people are still coming, newcomers from all across Ghana. So I can say that this year's festival is somehow very, very big.
Okay. Yeah. So what would you tell all the Wangarians watching us live on our channel? You can do that in your other language, or you can do it in English. Okay.
Anteli ambadiru, aheketo na farili, badiru kolo, siakotugulu, nankwa wangalaya, anko siakolo, alejande, arato ambenkelema, nanka benkelema, franfrantana, anseka kwe kemine, seka dia, badiru kadoko biara hina denyabara, ajane nisi ka si ara ta ndu wudu nyon ye ka dwa wudu amma saba fanya na maye ala si di ama aka to bi wangara ya be duga duga le ka foka ko wangara ya e ka wangara ya mi ala ka be duga si ama nera wangala ka no ka mbara ganale gale na ka la kara ko mure anye ni ka ja fanya bi koni alla ni amma saba fanya na mama aka to an ka la ka ko lunda tanye en watu ari hekato ara ta ben klima sanware ara ta ambo ka guria mi ma and there mi beta asku ara ta na die ma ta asku mi kwa na chie de ga na die ma mi be furu and wa udu atu ye and jidi do fenna wala ambi ese ka ke anya san wara ka guria mi ma ani san kra ala san sia ma die ma ani chi assalamu alaikum.
Thank you so much for talking to us. About 15 years ago. You should have seen money at the tip pool. Send it piano, whatever it is, piano. For you to be able to survive. That's it. And you know, for me, you know, see, be here as one girl for now. You look at dialogue, no? You do to me, I'm a soap. So, and then we see you be Michelle Minion, Minion be our young girl, you to know about here, meaning we say we mean, I don't know. But before on us, I'll be as I had in the auntie unity. I have a cousin Kaboom song called Antinema, then you are for me one girl, you. For me, yeah, and Casa, no, yeah, you to know, see, and yeah, for me, yeah, upon the for me. Now they were into cooperative society in this Anya Manyamano. Yeah, here's any one sick on any idea of Jim. Yeah, and she used to one or more of this is animal. It is addresses at this time. I will say they are called next level, as you saw. But yes, it's Anya Mano name him, but yeah, and I said the way our dynamics in the sea corner, also, yet to meet with this idea, Abba. And to allow you to the fapping. Nina and Kaboom. Kaboom in a mile till I'm ready.
We are brothers from Ghana. And as part of our segment we have on our channel, Ritual for Festivals. Today we are live at Kentampo, the center of Ghana. Benkadi Kurubi Festival at Kentampo. And there's a lot to be learned. Actually, it's our first time here and we've really enjoyed and learned a lot. As you can see, you see that is my favorite aspect of the whole festival. As you can see, the ladies sitting on the stakes over there. We saw them, we didn't know what they were doing. So upon talking to few people that they are the native sons, daughters of the soil, they made us know that these ladies over there are all virgins. So according to history, if only virgins are allowed to climb on that stake, and as there is a dynamic in culture, these people, they've I don't know whether they've upgraded. So now, if you're not a virgin, you can still climb the stakes over there. But if you are pregnant or you've aborted a child, immediately you climb, the stake will break. So when we came over here, so now, none of the stake has broken. So it means all of them, none of them is pregnant and they're all virgins. And in fact, it's very colorful. They dance, both old, young. I mean, everybody, professionals, those that they are working, those that are not working, they all come together to dance, to exhibit their culture. And we have people from all over Ghana that have met over here. But they are Wangaris, the Wangaris in different places in Ghana. They all come together at Kentampo to celebrate this colorful festival. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See ya.